You know, before we sing, we have to speak about the glass, because the product are nothing compared with the genius of the glass. We have to imagine who have discovered this glass, who in the desert somewhere after a fire have find something which looked like liquid, which was hard. And it's interesting because even tomorrow, we don't know if glass is a liquid or a solid. And since this time, people like Glass Italia make miracles and miracles and miracles. When I see a room full of mirrors like that, me, I see all the angles, the reflection, the diffraction, and all that is a human genius. That's why we have made this table, which is the elegance of the minimum. It's almost impossible to make less. The steel part, which are mirrored at the minimum, the beam is at the minimum, the top is the minimum. When you reach the minimum of a project, you are sure of the longevity of the project. The new materials here are mainly the glass, with a special glass made with an optical filter, which makes something very interesting, because when you see the table like that, it's completely invisible and it's good for you if you have a small space, perfect. But when you sit, the table becomes opaque. Like that, you are on a real table and you don't eat on your knees. One is a sort of modern witch mirror, because you see yourself, but on the side you see other image. So you don't know what it is, a monster, a phantasmagory, perhaps my subconsciousness, but it's fun to see in the same time what you think it's you and perhaps what you are. This table is a fantasy. It's about graciousness, how that can be so strong, and how these legs in stone, something so heavy can support something so light. It's a little a mystery about materiality. What I have to say to young designers, if you want seriously do it, don't go to the fair, don't read magazine, don't listen to people, never go to dinner, never repeat what the other said. Make what you want, what you believe. Trust only in you. You are free. The sky is not the limit. Make what you want. One time, you will be all right.